We're on. Fresh startup, brand new motor. Mitch put it together.
That's it, folks.